Quiet on the set.
Three to sound.
Three, two, one. On today's show, we'll be taking a look back at Diversity Fest and the upcoming Halloween dance.
And don't forget, it's almost time to take the SATs.
NBA Today starts right now.
Welcome back to NBA Today. I'm Mateusz Meyer.
And I'm Amy Semples. We had a great turnout for Diversity Fest. There was lots of good food from a variety of different countries, ranging from Jamaica to South Africa. There are also bounce houses, games, and face painting, as well as really fun entertainment featuring Brazilian dancers who got everyone up and dancing, a mariachi band playing festive tunes, and everyone's favorite, the African drummers, who finished off a great evening. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! The Halloween dance is also coming up on Saturday, November 2nd. Here's Mr. Meadow with more.
Hey everyone, don't forget this Saturday from 7 to 9:30 we have the Halloween dance. The prefects and SGA have been working tirelessly over the past few weeks to make sure our scare zone and haunted house is perfect for you. You are going to have to go through that before you get to the dance, so please be ready to get scared. We will have some cookies, some refreshments, and drinks. We're also going to have costumes are more than welcome. Please make sure they're appropriate.
Thank you, Mr. Meadow. Our award-winning drama department wrapped up their latest performance this past weekend with The Glass Menagerie. It is an exceptional drama starring Aiden Fracker, Bella Kreider, Logan Lopez, and Hannah Swither. Fracker stars as an aspiring poet, Tom Wingfield, who struggles to support his mother and sister, played brilliantly by Kreider and Swither, respectively. Great job, guys.
Our drama team also received 22 Applause Award nominations for The Hunchback of Notre Dame, including Outstanding Musical, Outstanding Ensemble, and Outstanding Technical Achievement.
Very nice. The next performance is only a month away and will be the Greek tragedy, Medea. They are putting a fun twist on it though, making it a hybrid musical with songs and interpretive dance. Should be interesting.
Okay, it's time for Raymond to give us a fun fact. Raymond?
Get your own fun fact!
Okay, fun fact, SATs are on Saturday. If you sign up, make sure that you have your printed admission ticket. Tickets on your cell phone will not be allowed. Also, make sure you have your photo ID, two number two pencils, and an approved calculator.
The SATs are very important. Well, Halloween is this Thursday. What's your favorite American Halloween candy?
I like Twix.
Left Twix or right Twix?
Left. No, right. Definitely right.
Okay. In honor of Halloween, we will leave you today with some of our classmates and teachers telling us their favorite scary movies. From Mateusz and our crew, I'm Amy Semples. See you all next time.
You like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
Because I want to know who I'm looking at.
My favorite scary movie is Scream.
The Conjuring 2.
The Shining.
Come and play with us, Daddy.
Us.
The Conjuring.
The Conjuring was scary because all them demons were popping out from everywhere and the ghosts were popping out. And I was in the room scared, hiding under the covers.
Here's Johnny.
Here's Johnny.
My favorite scary movie is Halloween because that freaky mask, it scares me at night.
Hotel Transylvania 3.
Surprise.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Nightmare on Elm Street because Freddy be going with the bangers.
Red rum.
It Chapter 2.
Annabelle Comes Home.
My favorite Halloween movie is It. I thought Mr. Clapper did a really good job as Pennywise.
Strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna